It is done, my lady. All of the Eternal Fleet obeys your command.
Very good. Justice Vaylin. Here to take back the Eternal Throne.
I couldn't care less about an uncomfortable chair. But I deserve its power more than my brother.
You did not come on his behalf, then?
No, I'm here for me.
I too have been forced to obey lesser beings who hindered my power and potential. It's suffocating, isn't it?
Yes.
I did not take the throne to rule the Eternal Empire, but to grant the Gemini droids, my children, free will.
You don't want to control them?
The ability to choose makes them stronger. Don't you agree?
I do. Will you and your children stay?
Of course. There is much I can teach you. We can start with how to destroy our enemies.